After multiple delays, jury selection and questioning now expected to get underway tomorrow in the trial of former LMPD Detective Brett Hankison.
Well, the process of questioning jurors was delayed twice last week, once for an unexpected medical procedure and again due to the winter storm. Hankison is charged with three counts of wanton endangerment for firing into a neighbor's apartment as police raided Breonna Taylor's home.